Hi, I'm Mary from Topcon Healthcare University. If you are using your TRK-3 OMNIA to capture autorefraction, keratometry and tonometry on a patient where cooperation is an issue, the device also offers manual capture mode. Let me show you how it's done. Firstly, select manual mode. Alignment and measurement can be done using the control panel or the control lever. Tap the mode button to select measurements you want to capture. A patient number is automatically generated, or you can enter a patient ID. If your device is connected to a PC or a network DICOM server, you can also search for your patient. Position the patient in front of the device and adjust the height of the instrument table. The patient needs to be able to maintain their position throughout the examination. If they are not comfortable, it can make the measurements more difficult. Press the up or down arrow to adjust the chin rest height so they can comfortably place their chin on the rest and their head firmly against the forehead rest. The outside corner of the patient's eye should be level with the canthus marker. Now, I'll show you how to align and capture using the control lever. Use the lever to move the device towards the patient so that the pupil is centered on the screen. Make fine adjustments to center the alignment dot in the middle of the small white box. Instruct the patient to look at the house with the red roof. Slowly move towards the eye until the alignment bars appear on the control screen. When the instrument is too far from the eye, the alignment bars below the blue line appear green. The number of bars reduces as you move in towards the optimal position. If the instrument is moved too far forward, the alignment bars above the blue line appear red, indicating you should pull the control lever back. If the instrument is completely out of alignment range, the alignment bars and the horizontal blue line are not visible at all. When the alignment bars disappear and you are left with just a horizontal blue line, the white box turns green. You are now ready to measure. Instruct the patient to blink and open their eyes as wide as possible. Press the control lever button to capture refractometry and keratometry of the right eye, then move the control lever to the left to measure the left eye. The results will be displayed on the screen. To measure tonometry, select the TP mode. Once this mode is selected, the measurement head moves downwards. Check the pressure measurement range is set to less than 30, unless the patient is known to have a particularly high pressure. As before, use the lever to align the device with the pupil in the center of the screen. Make fine adjustments to center the alignment dot in the middle of the small white box. Now, instruct the patient to look at the green fixation target. Slowly move towards the eye until the alignment bars appear on the control screen. As before, green alignment bars indicate you should move towards the eye and red bars indicate you should pull back. Ready to measure is displayed. Then, instruct the patient to blink and open their eyes as wide as possible. Press the control lever button to capture tonometry. The measured tonometry values are then displayed on the screen. You can tap the print button to print the report or export the results to your EMR, shared folder or digital phoropter. If your clinic layout requires you to operate the device from the side or behind, you can simply rotate the screen and use the touchscreen controls to capture in manual mode. For more information on using the TRK-3 OMNIA, please visit Topcon Healthcare University.